Andhra Pradesh Chief Minister N. Chandrababu Naidu's South Korea tour entered its third and last day on Wednesday. The CM and his delegation, which spent second day at Busan City, returned to Seoul. Naidu met officials of various companies including OCI, LG, Greencross Cell, Darcel Logistics, Kama, Kaika, Hyundai Merchant Marine and more. The CEO of OCI gave a presentation to Naidu and team about their activities in different countries and spoke of their abilities. He expressed interest to start their operations in India. Next, the AP delegates met officials of famous electronics company LG. Company President Soon Kwon explained their operations to Naidu. LG has strong presence in India in manufacturing energy storage system, OLED, LED screens and similar sector. Later, Naidu met officials of South Korea's largest company, Darcel Logistics. Naidu was accompanied by AP Finance Minister, Industries Minister Amarnath Reddy, Advisor to Government of AP Dr. Parakala Prabhakar, CMO Chief Secretary G. Sai Prasad, Industries Department Secretary Salmon Arokhiraj, Economic Department Board CEO J. Krishna Kishore and AP IIC MD Ahmed Babu.